Hello, everybody. I've got Chezzy with me. Chezzy, say hi.
Hi.
So we are out doing errands, and I decided today was going to be the day we were going to cash in our coins. So every time I buy a mini storage and I find coins, banks, whatever, I mean, I look at them really quick. I don't look at them as closely as I should, so hopefully I'm not giving away silver coins. Anyways, we're bringing them to the bank. We're going to cash them in. You see how much money we have in our big jar. Chezzy, show them the jar. This is the jar that I keep in the garage. And I always toss them in there. I don't know. What do you think? How much do you think is in that jar? So we're going to go into the bank now and see what we have.
No, you put them in and then press start.
No, wait, hold on.
Okay. You put it in a little bit at a time, I think.
On this machine.
You're doing it all?
Should we?
I think so. I'm going to use this machine.
Some of the coins are like, because they've been sitting in like storage units for a long time. They're oxidized, patinaed.
And then another one.
Oh, what?
Maybe because they're damaged?
Oh, this is not.
That's real. Canadian. That one's probably because it's damaged.
Yeah, it's been up.
Put it back in, maybe they'll take it.
This is fake. That's plastic.
Oh, it is plastic?
Yeah.
No, it's not plastic.
It is.
No, it's metal. It's Canadian.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's a Canadian coin.
Okay.
You guys look and see if you see any silver before it goes down. That looks like an old one. 1 cent right there. What year does that say, Chezzy?
2015.
Oh, it's not old. What about that one with the patina all over it? What year is that one?
Can't make it out. Look at this one. Oh. It's so good.
It's never, it's beautiful, it's patinaed. That's what copper does when it gets oxidized, when it gets old.
I got these. Oh.
Is that same one? No.
I wonder why
it's not taking those. Pass them back in.
Oh.
he got that, it would jam up the whole machine. Oh, more came out.
That's a lot.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, a whole bunch is coming out. Oh my goodness, I wonder why. Toss it back in. Bezel on it. I wonder if that's silver. That could be silver, you know. That could be a silver quarter that they did that to. I don't think that they would take they probably wouldn't take the time to do that kind of work on a
That's really cool.
I know, it's so pretty. They sold something very similar to that the other night.
Out of order.
What did you do?
What did we do?
We're in trouble. Here she comes.
Okay, I have to ask you to step over.
Okay, we will step over.
This is not going to go through.
I don't even know what that is.
Oh, it's a broken. Oh yeah, it's a messed up honey.
See, some of that won't go through.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Very sensitive machine.
Okay, thank you for fixing it. And I'm gonna show you guys the last time. So far, how much was in this jar? There's the last time I'm gonna show it. So you can guess. See if there's anything else in that bin.
No. I feel like Russell would really like this.
Probably.
Christmas present?
Here we go again.
Sorry.
Another bad coin.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's not bad. Out of all of those coins, those are the only bad ones.
Oh.
I know, it's pretty, right?
Perfect.
What country's from? It's from some country.
Oh, from the Bahamas?
Yeah.
Pretty.
One more time, honey. Sorry.
So it's 2,000. 2000.
From the Bahamas. That's a pretty coin. Good thing you're a pro at unjamming it. It looks like it might be done, right? It will tell me when it's done?
Yeah, you have to wait till it starts.
Okay, it says print receipt. Got it. Put those back in there. All right.